you home.
The DVD that you about to see is gonna blow your head up. It's gonna make you crazy. It's gonna sonically make you out your mind.
Kill him and he'll tell you.
What makes Detroit so special? I mean, being from the South and stuff, you figure you'd do it down there somewhere.
Well, you know, just over the years, every time we've come up here, man, it's just a great crowd, great show. Always have a blast. Good people. Yeah. You know?
People are insane.
It's a good energy level for some hard rock kind of music.
There you go.
We talked about doing a home video. Not a home video, but a live concert. More of a documentary style thing and not so, you know, modern, I guess. I don't know. We've had people asking for a long time about a live album. And the whole thing, we finally got around to doing it, and we wanted to do it in Detroit because that's where the coolest place to do it. And that we had found in the United States, so everything came together, and finally, we're doing it. As many albums that we've got under our belt and all that stuff, we felt it was about the right time to do it because we've got enough records to choose and pick different songs from that we're all right into, you know, and I think we can make a good live concert, you know.
Look yourself,
motherfuckers in this place. I didn't even see up in that.
We'll be right back. whenever we do the live shows, we're not really trying to replicate the albums per se, you know, we're just kind of, it's not a recital, you know, we're doing the live version of what was put on the albums, you know. We spent a lot of time in the studio doing crazy stuff and experimenting, and, you know, if we had 20 guitar players or, you know, four bass players, we could probably make it happen live, and it would sound just like it, you know. We just do our own thing live, and that's it, you know, it's not a recital.
Doing our thing, regardless of what prevailing trends are or expectations, and just doing our own thing, expressing ourselves. Having a band that goes its own way.
Yeah. think it means more now than when we first wrote the damn thing. The song's called Bone of the Bullet.
Interesting. Well, you've never really had a real job, have you? This is it, huh?
This is
since
a
you
job,
started.
Kinda.
This is more than a job.
It's an adventure.
It's a pain,
right?
In the ass.
But ever since you can remember, you've probably been in this band, huh?
Yeah, since I was a kid, man.
This
yeah.
is it.
Yeah, still doing it, loving it.
Couldn't ask for nothing more.
Do it as long as I keep loving it as much as I do. Yeah.
Jimmy, what's it like touring with these guys now?
It rules. I mean, I've been a fan of the band since I was a kid, so, and I've been friends with them for just as long, so to be able to play with them is just awesome. We'll be right back.
Collins for the people. It's all Long Live Big America. The song is about somebody we used to know.
Listen to the fools.
never been a band to have a lot of plans. I mean, we really let the music talk for itself. And if we want to go down a certain road, I mean, we might make a hardcore record next time. We don't even know. And I mean, there's no particular faction that we're going to head to. We just do what feels right. And I think a lot of our fans like that.
I always have respect for like the innovators of whatever type of genre of music there is, you know, and then you always have the followers that join in later, you know, that sometimes can, you know, spread things out and kind of kill things. But I mean, you know, good solid music never goes away, man. And you know, I'm just a big fan of that.
A good songwriting is good songwriting. You know, COC has always been on the heavier edge of, you know, but we've always dug different types of music. And I think we're not really that in tune with the public's eye of music, I guess. You know, we're so into what we're doing, and a lot of our fans know that, and that's what they appreciate about COC.
Once again, my friends, we appreciate all you guys showing up to help us on this thing. So, right. This song's for y'all. It's called Clean My Wounds. Y'all keep a tight ass out there. Let me hit Detroit one more time before we ride out.
Blood from the in myself, I'm flowing tired.